Yes, I'm going to put you when you breathe.
Well, of course, that seems like the right thing to do. Why not even like this, you know?
Bring it down and tell, yes, we poor, but we have pride and dignity. All this big house. What happened? You have man shortage, eh? And you couldn't get a good man there?
You guys are very sad and despicable. Mr. Cox, as far as I'm concerned, you're a fraud.
Precious is a really nice girl. Care about her, will not.
Stop what's an idea.
But you must realize, is the media what have you scared like that, Daddy? The television and the radio just out to make money, and they don't care who they label and get bad name at the end of the day.
I will listen to that man. I need it.